was in bits, I was in pieces, covered in silence and concrete.